How's it going, everybody? Welcome back. And today I'm going to show you guys the top three best VPS hosting providers. And obviously you do know what VPS means. That'll be virtual private servers for the full flexibility that you need with web hosting. Now, before we begin, if you guys are interested in any of the hosting providers mentioned today, be it hosting or Bluehost or Hostgator, you'll find links to pricing and discounts in the description down below, as well as full reviews if you'd like to learn more about these hosting providers. All right. Now, starting with Hostinger. Now, Hostinger is going to offer the cheapest plans of any of the VPS hosts on this list. In fact, they're one of the most affordable providers in general. Their lowest plan clocks in at $395 per month. Even when you take into account that's the introductory price, that's still incredibly cheap when it comes to VPS hosting. And they offer this low price without skimping on any of the good stuff. You still get an entire terabyte of bandwidth along with 20 gigabyte SSD storage. You can find that sort of deal anywhere else, which is why it's typically my number one choice. On top of that, they offer full root access to your server along with 100 megabytes per second guarantee on your network. That ensures excellent loading times for your website. Now, as you can see, there's a wide variety of choices available when it comes to Hostinger's VPS hosting. Couple that with its low prices and great features, and you know this is the VPS host that gives you the most bang for your buck. Personally, I would go with VPS plan 4. That gives you all the bandwidth you'd need along with the RAM to make sure your website is running smoothly and quickly too. Though you can definitely try out something that's a little bit cheaper, such as the most popular one right here with VPS 2. And of course, you do have a money back guarantee in case you are not satisfied with the service for whatever reason. So no worries at all. Okay, so that will be the choice for you guys looking for the best budget VPS hosting plans. Now, my second choice would be Bluehost VPS, which is the most streamlined upgrade from shared hosting. Bluehost is an industry leader in the web hosting space. You may already know that. Its VPS plans offer a wide range of hosting options to accommodate the needs of nearly every website. Bluehost is an excellent choice for anyone new to VPS hosting or new to hosting in general. VPS hosting gives you more control over the server than standard shared web hosting, which is why it costs a little bit more. However, naturally, with that control comes increased responsibilities, which many inexperienced users find overwhelming. But not with Bluehost though. It has designed everything with beginners in mind. Bluehost offers a massive knowledge base that allows you to learn anything you want about VPS hosting. It also has a great customer support team that can be reached by phone. So right here, you'll find numbers for the United States and the international phone support, and you have live chat. So no worries at all. Their customer service is award-winning, honestly, and they are trained in holding your hand and getting your website running as soon as possible. Bluehost allows a multi-server management, meaning you can add more space to your plan at any given time. This is ideal for websites that need to scale at a moment's notice without any delays or downtime. You'll be able to accomplish this directly from your advanced cPanel without any assistance from a Bluehost administrator. Bluehost also has several powerful plans with straightforward pricing, no hidden fees or surprises. They even give you a free domain name just for signing up. So you have standard, enhanced, and ultimate. And with the standard and enhanced, you'll get 2 CPU cores, whereas with the ultimate, you'll get 4 30 gigabytes SSD storage with the standard, 60 with the enhanced, and 120 with the ultimate. 2 gigabytes RAM with the standard, 4 with the enhanced, and 8 gigabytes of RAM with the ultimate. 1 terabyte bandwidth with the standard, 2 with the enhanced, and 3 with the ultimate. 1 IP address, 2 IP addresses, and again, 2 IP addresses respectively with the plans. And of course, you get cPanel access with all the plans. Now, Bluehost offers pricing and resources for websites of all shapes and sizes, which is why it's a great option for most of you guys. Not the best budget option, because as you can tell, it's a little bit more expensive than Hostinger. But I found that even if you're looking for an entry-level VPS plan, the enhanced VPS makes more sense than the standard option. For just $10 more per month, you'll get double the SSD and RAM as well as bandwidth. So if I were to recommend a plan, even if you're a beginner, I would suggest that you just go with the enhanced. And it is worth noting that prices listed here are promotional rates. You'll pay $29.99, $59.99, and $119.99 when your plan renews, which is going to be after 36 months. But keep in mind that all the VPS plans come with a 30-day money-back guarantee. For a reasonable price, you'll benefit from plenty of resources, support, and uptime compared to other options on the market. So you can try it out risk-free. And if you're not satisfied within the first 30 days, you can just get yourself the refund very easily. So yeah, Bluehost is definitely going to be the best choice for those of you guys that expect your websites to scale up at a moment's notice. Now, the third and final option in this video is going to be Hostgator, which is the best for hands-on customer support. They also have live chat and phone support, so no worries at all when it comes to hand-holding through the entire process, similar to Bluehost. And Hostgator is another popular name in the world of web hosting. Their VPS plans are top-notch for their excellent pricing plans. And where they really shine, though, are their excellent customer support offerings. For example, they offer free content transfers if you're migrating from a different web host. That's a service you'd normally spend hundreds of dollars at another hosting site. But Hostgator transfers website files, databases, scripts, and one free domain registration for absolutely no cost to you. You just have to do it within 30 days of signing up. And that's definitely world-class support. With VPS hosting, getting timely customer support from the right person is crucial. The increased control you have over the server environment means that a huge number of issues can arise. Questions get technical and complex very quickly, and you may not even know how to articulate what is going wrong, which is why a customer support team is always ready 24/7 via phone, email, or live chat to help you with any of your needs. And these are the three plans that you have right here, starting at $23.95 per month with the Snappy 2000, and $34.95 with the Snappy 4000, and finally $59.95 with the Snappy 8000. And they all have unmetered bandwidth, and again, a 30-day money-back guarantee in case you're not satisfied with the service for whatever reason. And here you can just see all the differences. Although their plans aren't the lowest that I've seen, they're still pretty good. Their VPS plans are geared towards more professional experienced web managers, though. They're very good at giving developers great control over their exact hosting specifications. Hostgator stands out with its reliable and multi-layered security network. This enhanced protection paired with the ability to easily scale your resources is what makes Hostgator a top VPS choice in my list right here in this video. Along with that, you get unlimited MySQL databases, full root access, and unlimited SFTP users. So if you want more control over technical aspects of your website, this is the host for you. They also offer really good cloud hosting plans if you're interested in that. Just keep in mind that their customer service and support falls a bit short compared to Bluehost, for example. So while the customer support and what they offer in their plans packs a whole lot of value, in terms of customer support and handholding, it's not going to be as convenient, for lack of a better word, as Bluehost. So just keep that one in mind. But overall, all these services are just wonderful services that are going to satisfy your VPS needs. So that'll be it for this video. Again, if you guys are interested in any of these VPS providers, you'll find links to pricing and discounts in the description down below. That'll give you a little bit of an extra discount if you guys would like to take advantage of that. And I'll link full reviews in the description as well if you'd like to learn more about these hosting providers. Besides that, comment below if you have any questions. I'll be happy to answer all of them. Like and subscribe if you'd like to support the channel and stay up to date with everything regarding web hosting. Thank you guys very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Have a wonderful day.